latest episode of Cops. We're in Hampton Township right now. I'm doing a patrol. It's on Saturday night. I'm making sure there's no kids out past 8 o'clock on a Saturday night. That's against our law here. Oh, wait, we got a couple teenagers up there. Hey, kids, mind if you get in the back of the car? We're going to take you downtown and give you a strip search and send you home. I mean, I've been on the force for 10 years now, and we've had a total of a lady in the villa tried shoveling her driveway by herself. I mean, that was a big no-no. I had to lock her away. We had a couple kids who were out at 8:01 on a Saturday night. I said, no, I'm sorry, I'm going to have to hurry away. And, you know, one time there was a dog that was left outside after 6 at night. I mean, come on. Can't do that around here. I mean, we got dangerous streets of Hampton Township to patrol. We don't have time to be messing around. I mean, we should be at Sheets grading the coffee there, making sure it's safe for the fellow citizens of Hampton Township. Thank you for your time, man.
Your son has a good solution.
I got half of that.
Got it.